Brittany! I don't care. That was hard, period. Where you at? I'm at work, cash me. Gucci on just to prove that I'm classy. I'm yes, I'm fly, I'm flashy. I'm yes, I'm fly, I'm flashy. Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday,
what you
Friday.
Do?
I just keep up satisfied through the weekend.
Face, baby. We ain't finna do my regular intro, and I'm finna hit y'all with that.
Yeah.
Wait, what? He does this.
He do something. I don't know. He be calling himself a joint and stuff.
Well, I'm Perky.
And I'm Honey Easy.
And we back at it again with another video, but we got Blueface, baby.
Yeah.
Yeah. We have studio. This is the official music video. World star.
He said, "Don't chase me, little baby. Chase your dreams."
This nigga. You know what I said? You know what I said in the comment section? That I haven't looked at him ever since. Like the same ever since. Someone said.
Oh, I see something in the comment section.
Well, bring it up. He said. They said he not off beat. The beat off him.
No, I
want y'all to sit there and let that think. Like, just let that sit in your head and just think about that. He not off beat, the beat off him.
Somebody, I'm not coming for him, I swear. While I was reading his comments, somebody said, "Man, you stopped playing football to save the rap game. Thank you." It was serious. That was jokes. Like, he put the prayer hands was like this.
Did that comment go up? Oh, that was a regular. Well, Blueface out here saving lives and saving the rap game. So let's hear Studio by Blueface.
Boy, that's funny.
Of course. They that love the frick out of him. All right, Blueface, baby. Yeah, all right.
And he be so serious, too.
Oh, he be dead serious. That's why.
Ugh.
Oh, I hit it. Oh, he signed with Cash Money?
I guess so.
Okay,
that's a nice view.
Please don't mess up, because he's be slap.
Mariano.
Yeah, period. I know he's on auto-tune.
He's trying to sing.
He fine. I don't care.
They don't, but like, what did that have to do with what?
I go back because all his lines like go together. So if you go back a little bit,
they go together.
Yes, we're tripping.
Maybe my mind's off. Right, let me hear.
Only one who fakes is I'm never changing. When you make it, everybody start to fake it. You wouldn't understand unless you could switch places. But I ain't tripping. These Balenciagas ain't got no legs. Hey, niggas. My Glock
rapes. Okay, but it missed something.
With the same nigga judging my cases. They found large amounts but couldn't prove I was selling it.
Period.
Patriot, like I'm Bill Belichick. If you don't want smoke, dumb nigga, then stop inhaling it.
Period.
Okay, I ain't gonna lie.
He has actually some great metaphors.
I would have to. I guess I gotta sit here and listen to him, but you feel me?
You know, my favorite one is Don't Chase Me, you know, that he's your dream. But yeah.
Okay, he said, okay, I gotta give it to him. That was a clean little
I gotta get that Balenciaga one, though.
I gotta go back and probably put that one 100 times.
He the best rapper out right now. I really don't care what nobody gonna say.
Oh, I have a question. With his hair, is it? I'm trying to figure out. Is it in a like a ponytail or is it out? It's nice. So I'm just trying to figure. No, it's. I like his hair. I don't know if he has like in a like you know little ponytail thing and it's just holding it and then bringing it down. I don't know. That's the only question I have. But I like his hair though. It's nice.
Like the way it sits. Out, dude.
Yeah.
He like, alright, little bitch. Don't play me.
Sorry.
I'm just trying to drip in high fashion in a mansion. But I'm never too popular to pop it shit. That's totally go bang. But
his necklace, it's like a watch. Oh, yeah. What the frick? I've never seen that before in my life. It's like literally how you would take a watch and he just has it around his neck. Big too. I don't like. You might as well just have the rolly hanging.
I don't wear those. I don't like big chains.
I don't know that. Oh.
I don't like chains, period.
Hold on.
But I'm never too popular to pop it, shit. I totally go bang, but this man go with a rata ta. Limo sauce, the ticket sales. Oh, sales, the Taco Bell. So they do well,
baby. Brittany!
I don't care. That was hard, period. More shells than Taco Bell. I don't care. That went. I don't care. Nobody ever said that. It's funny because he's serious. He said, I gotta keep the Glock on me like a lunch pill.
Now this sounds like him.
Let the truth be known, now niggas won't smoke till it's sparking out the 40 nose. Now all these bitches want me like I'm Mike Jones. I'm like a man smoking at a gas station, I'm finna blow. Niggas won't beat till I heat the shells for tacos. Just cause I put my meat no cheese, I'm still nacho.
What? He said because I put my meat no cheese, I'm still nachos. Period. I don't care. It's the hardest nigga out right now, 2019.
Wait. Hold on. I'm sorry. I got to wait. That, hold on. I'm going to get that again. That was hard.
Smoke till it's sparking out the 40 nose. Now all these bitches want me like I'm Mike Jones. I'm like a man smoking at a gas station. I'm finna blow. Niggas won't beat till I heat the shells for tacos. Just because I put my meat no cheese, I'm still nacho. You wasn't here from the start.
Hello.
He doing to it.
Is this nigga crying in the car?
No, he was singing.
I don't care.
He gonna add the oh.
Oh, I'm sorry. I should have that play through. Oh,
it's the best rapper. Period.
Then he bought that Mike Jones reference. He that was right. Old. He gets points for that.
A good song.
Oh period. My god! Cause that Mike Jones is back then. They didn't want me. Now I'm hot. I get why he said that. Oh my.
Girl, I don't care. I went. All his songs go. Lil Tatiana. Everybody playing that Nelly. I don't know if y'all know it, but yeah.
Of course they know that.
What else? Respect my crippin'.
I don't care. I like it when you respect his crippin'.
What's that? Nice. What he said? Bitch, shut the fuck up. It's not this big thing.
Because he said I'm the next big thing.
Or he's, I don't even know he said shut the fuck up. He probably said shut up.
Oh my god. That's Blueface. This man is freaking Blueface, hilarious. Baby. This man is making money.
I think his real name is like Jonathan or something.
Jonathan Porter. But I didn't mean to pull up your government. Hey, I went to
school with a guy named
Jonathan. That's really Porter. His name. Like, I see you. Continue doing what you're doing because it's working. That's all I'm going to say. Continue doing what you're doing. I ain't no hate on this end. You are just funny.
And that's really how he is because he was even in the Genius interview. He just didn't care. He was singing a song over here. He's not in the hood right now.
Didn't he say he was a killer? He was like, no, I'm just playing. And started laughing. Did you see that part?
I really was skipping through it, but every single time I was looking, he was like all up like this and every.
No, I don't think he's not playing. This is like dead serious. But that's Blueface for y'all. If y'all ever wanted another reaction from a Blueface video, please let us know.
Because I know all his songs, period.
Please let us know. I don't know all his songs.
Well, I just know the. Well, I didn't know this one until now.
This is probably the first one ever.
Two I just named.
Like, all the way. So, if all his other... I just know that...
Oh, Dan Lux, too. I know that one, too.
Oh, that's the one I played from the back.
Tatiana and the third one.
Respect my crippin'.
Yeah, Respect my crippin'.
And then it's Now You Know Studio. This man is freaking
funny. I don't care.
Funny. Oh, my. Him in One take. Oh, it's over. It's over and done with. But that's Blueface. Maybe. Go ahead and like, comment, and subscribe. Tell us what you guys want to see next in the comment section. All of our social media is in the description.
Down below.
300K is on the way. It's, like I said, it's just taking longer than usual, but it is okay, baby. But, y'all know when I start touching my...
You're dumb.
Y'all know what I'm about to say. He's not.
I feel like you're thinking about it too much.
Well, you gotta think about it because he flips his finger like this. I don't know what, I don't know if that's a gang or not.
It is,
I apologize. I'm not a gang member. It's just that when he does it, it's a little sexy. Like, I'm trying to copy it. I'm like, shut up doing it, but it's okay. I'll die for mine.
Period. Yeah, you definitely are not dying for nothing. Sorry.
Period. But
that's not a period moment.
No, what I'm about
to. That's not no period moment.
I was just playing, like,
yeah, period.
We lie, baby.